I've learned that life isn't always fair, but we have a choice on how we react to it.
Money won't keep those we love immortal.
Be competitive when it comes to making memories. Try to make the next one better than the last, and even if it isn't necessarily a better memory, you'll definitely be left with a good one.
It's amazing how you can learn so much from people in so many different places.
I believe friends are like family. Sometimes you can't stand them, but you can never live without them.
I believe in the power of forgiveness and second chances. A bad attitude is like a flat tire. You don't have to change it, but you'll never get anywhere.
I believe that hard work pays off.
I believe that success feels better and failure is easier to accept when you know that you worked your hardest to complete the task and didn't slack at any moment.
I believe life is full of choices.
I believe that you don't need it all to have it all.
I believe it's the little things that mean the most.
I believe that a true friendship will last a lifetime.
I believe that the relationship between a dog and a man is one of the strongest bonds someone can have in their life.
I believe life is too short to be in a hurry.
Never becoming complacent is key. I push through those, not fast but steady, like a river weathering through a ravine of solid granite.
Just imagine if we would all just put forth our greatest effort in everything we did.
I believe in unconditional love for my family and brothers.
Hard work and determination take you far in life.
Distance cannot be defined as inches, feet, or miles, but the connection between passion and love.
I believe that your life will be much happier and simpler if you always try to find the good in whatever situation you are faced with.
I believe that you should spend time with your parents and make it count.
I believe no matter what kind of situation you are in, try and remember to stay positive through the whole thing.
It doesn't matter who you're with or where you are, just be yourself.
I have learned to respect what people like my parents and elders have to say, for they are wise and know what they are talking about.
I believe in learning from my mistakes.
I believe we need to advocate for what we believe in, or else our morals and beliefs don't really matter.
I learned that it's not a weakness to ask for help.
Never be embarrassed by your own family, because from what I have learned, family is truly the greatest gift you could ever receive.
I believe that you should pursue happiness.
If you're not living life on the edge, you're taking up too much room.
Just live every day like it's your last.
I believe in taking risks and having the time of your life.
This, I believe, choices define who you are as a person.
I believe life is a gift, so don't waste it.
As long as you are kind, respectful, hardworking, and tough, who cares what anyone else thinks about you?
In life, find a passion. My passion is what drives me to push hard when I sometimes think I can't. It gives me a reason. It's why I'm here.
I believe that it's not worth it to have a bad day, because any day could be your last.
I believe that true beauty is not found on the outside, but deep inside of everyone.
I believe in success for everyone.
I believe that everyone will eventually miss high school more than you think.
I believe people change other people.
I believe that no matter who you are and what your background consists of, there's always a soldier in all of us just waiting to achieve greatness.
The truth is that life is going to knock you down, so it's important to surround yourself with great people to help you pick yourself back up.
I believe that things would get better for me if I had to keep working. I wasn't going to get the things going to plate.
This, I believe that kids can change anyone's mood even if you don't want them to.
I believe that being honest will get you far in life, and people that meet in the future will trust you fully and bring you peace of mind. This is what I believe.
I believe life, you live it day by day and like take moment by moment. That's what I believe.
I believe that there are always going to be hard times, and you can choose to stay at the bottom of the pit or climb your way out to that new day.
I have learned that it doesn't matter who you have to be, but who you want to be.
I learned that you don't always have to be right.
I've learned that you should try something even if you think you won't like it, because you might surprise yourself and like it.
The struggles that most people of the world face every day dwarf the struggles that are complained about by the general population of modernized countries.
I've learned it's better to regret something you did do than regret something you didn't.
I believe that family is important. They are always there for me and support me in whatever I do.
I believe that every bad thing happens for a good reason.
I believe that it is in Christ we find who we are and what we are living for.